A secret once forgotten. A path to another world.
Welcome back, y'all. To Darksiders 2. Last time, we made it here, and, talked to someone about relighting the foundry. So that's actually what we're gonna be doing today. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it, shall we? Take all the pots. If you haven't played Legend of Zelda, shame on you. But I figure most of y'all know where I'm coming from anyway. That was heathens. It's not good though. Just gonna kinda take it easy today because as you may have noticed, I'm not feeling the greatest. Voice is kinda rough. And I'm actually nursing a second degree burn on my stomach. I'd done goofed while I was cooking. And, yeah. So, this is actually the second recording. Obviously, I'm beginning to notice a theme. But over there was a page of the Book of the Dead, which I will be collecting more of as we go. But for now, let's just focus on the task at hand, shall we? So, we're off to find the foundry and rekindle the fire of the mountain. A lot of the stuff that we're gonna be passing and such, I actually can't access yet due to a lack of abilities. But I will be returning in kind of a side video if you guys want to collect the things that I've either missed or not deep necessary for the actual progression of the game. Let me know what you guys want to do in the comments. I'm definitely sitting on making it happen if that's something you guys want to see. Resurrected by their comrades into bodies of stone. I don't really remember why they do this. It's just so they can continue to live. Their comrades and such, but I would imagine if they used it.
Different than the others. Less pleasant on the eyes, for one.
I could say no less for you. Folks around town call me Pop, lad, but I prefer my own name. Carl.
Pop it is, then.
As you will. Matters not to me.
So I'll just fire the mountain, bro.
Why not restore the fire yourself?
I came here just for that purpose. Figured I'd pop the cork, so to speak. Be the hero. But the cauldron is locked up well and tight, and the way through is swallowed by fire. You look capable enough. Perhaps you can find a way. I'll wait here and guard the entrance.
You's a bitch.
Your shaman has offered me a talisman if I bring her the materials.
You'd be wise to accept then. Her craft is mighty powerful.
Where do I find Stalker's bone?
You'll find Stalkers prowling the cauldron. Should be simple work if your name is any indication.
Anyway. Come over here and collect this chest right here. Gold coins is definitely super useful. I like how my sides are actually pink right now. That's pretty cool. She's a little more entertaining than I am. He just needs somebody else around to be entertaining. Not for real though. He's one of my best friends. He's a real good guy. Definitely worth giving a watch. Thank you. always gonna fall. Sorry guys. I'm not doing on purpose, I promise. From the other categories here and there, but the main bulk of my playstyle is sinus. And here's that area where we saw the guy fighting just a second. The videos for this playthrough are gonna be a bit longer than my other stuff, just because there's so much content in game to cover, and some of the levels are really fucking long, so I'm just gonna lengthen the entire series, or the videos in the series, and remember how to speak, and we're gonna go from there, alright? So yeah, we do. Well, this is already going to be a fairly long series, because I'm going to be covering everything in the game. Or at least that's my intention. Y'all don't ever give me the feedback, so I don't really want to see it, or you don't want to see it. So, if I'm running solo, I'm going to be making decisions. Come first, guys. That I even have 20 subscribers. so not a full coverage of everything. I will try and tell them now, but otherwise, you're getting the full coverage, my boys. 100%. Which, honestly, I don't think it'll be that big of a problem. Y'all are pretty chill. Gonna have fun. I know I've been experimenting with some of the sillier kinds of content on my channel. Wait. I'm gonna actually be moving to do editing on my PC rather than on the PlayStation. Get a bit more diversity with my edits. Oh, excuse me. Okay. Stressing my voice, so I'm just not doing any favors.
Show me the way.
The hit marks on this size is really either it hits first try or you completely miss. Also, check that out, my man. Look at that. You know, I'm modest. I'm fairly certain that there's a fire elemental living in there. We never get you over there, but... this is just my personal... fire from the volcano. Strike or something like that. Collect 10 of these to create a chapter, which can then be sold to Volgrim. Oh, I forgot to introduce you to Volgrim. I'll cover that on the way back. Although I just fast traveled, but it's not a mission now. Gotta make sure I get up to Mr. Volgrim before we get a little tooting. Water. All in all, this video is going to be quite a while long. And what I'm doing. And the foundry itself is just going to be freaking ridiculous to learn. Just because I get lost running around the world. Be doing a playthrough of all three games on the channel. And gonna be no hesitation. Beautiful. Shit out of it. I just wish there was some DLC for Darksiders. As far as I know, there wasn't. It was just the main game and then you were done. Flesh out Thane's backstory. But the time kind of covers that. While you're just chilling out. Shit. I wasn't ready to start this yet. Oh well.
Moving.
Unfortunately, that was one of the quests I picked up during the first recording. It's just not able to go back and do it. So. Really good at that for the first actual boss.
Yeah.
deal more damage than just all that. Be mad, y'all. Yeah, must be mad. Alright, I'm actually gonna go back and grab that chest. Leave this on, because once I leave, I'm not going back. Process of editing and making it seem like a dome, but I'm human. Merry Christmas. Everybody has allergies. If a bunch of y'all too much, so let me know. I'll start editing out the videos. didn't know that one was there. There's something new every day. Just fast travel, but I made y'all a promise that we're gonna take a long way back. Don't even worry about it, y'all. Not that long of a trip, honestly. I'm just lazy. I don't like to do it. No unnecessarily.
I cannot.
I'm trying to be a professional and all that jazz. When we got him in the bed, I should change out my gear. Oh, it's actually worse. What? That frost damage makes up for it. Started to be like, nah, I ain't about that life, but I lied. Definitely not right.
That dish you wanted.
You're a good man, much more so than your name would imply. I'm in your debt.
What is Mordant Dew?
Mordant Dew is the venom those stingers get you with if you let them too close. You'll find them in Drenchfort. Walk softly, though. Those stings are nasty.
That's a interesting kind of freeze frame right there. Matter of fact, I don't think that's going to be the, no, it's not.
I have to go alone.
I have to go alone 5 feet later. Oh, you can tell I'm a horse now. You know, because last time you did fucking silly. Just whatever, though. Actually, I think I'm gonna go ahead and keep these videos one per quest, because these quests are kind of long, so. I'm gonna just kind of chill out with it a bit. Especially when I'm sick for my voice. Chill out. So, I feel it sounds a bit better. I know my voice keeps cracking and drifting back into this super grainy voice. I feel like me kind of annoying to some of y'all, so I'm gonna try it. Relax my voice in between videos. Give everything a chance to settle and chill out when I don't absolutely need it. If that makes sense to y'all, anyway. So I'm gonna go talk to Volgrim and then I'm gonna head back, check the quest, and that's gonna be the end of the video for now. Where the hell am I? I don't even know. after Voldem or before? No, it's gotta be. This is after. Yeah, because there's the gem one right there. Sorry, Al, I'm just confusing myself. Nothing real big and major to worry about. So Voldem is basically like the game's loot box vendor. He sells you stat rebuffs, or stat redos, artifacts, and then he gives you these loot boxes you could buy. They have a piece of gear in them, with these being the best, and possessed weapons are basically living weapons that you can upgrade.
There's no place for a horse.
Man, shut up, I don't think you know what is a place and what isn't a place for a horse. Over there is an area I can't fully access yet, so we're gonna have to wait till after I complete the foundry. If I can go over there. It's either the foundry. Nah, it's the foundry. So I'd be like, it's either the foundry or the trench fort, but no. It's definitely the foundry. You think? Fuck. Nope. Never mind, ignore me. It is the foundry. You fuck off, man. I see you over there looking at me with your creepy ass eyes. You don't scare me, bitch.
Yes, freed by my hand. And Karn.
Karn? That fuck? Why, he hasn't a clue. And yet, the forge burns once more. You know what awaits you, Ryder. To finish this, you must restore the tears.
I'm not your errand boy, Maker.
Aye, but our fates are now yoked. Help us, and we will help you. In the meantime, take this.
Redemption, a powerful pistol belonging to Death's brother, Strife.
This pistol. It belongs to my brother, Strife. How came it here?
I cannot say, but there are other goods you may barter for now as well. Restore the tears, then return to me.
Tell me about these tears you want me to go and get.
You said there were two things that powered your forge, fire and tears.
Yes, fire to wake the earth and tears to calm it. Both gifts of the Stone Father.
Fire will not be enough.
Nay, we require both.
Where might I find the Tears of the Mountain?
To the west, past the fjord and into the Drench Fort. You will find the Tears within.
She's our standard vendor for the area, but at the moment she's not going to sell us anything of value, really. So I'm going to just... not... go ahead and grab. I'm gonna go ahead and grab the health and love from my guys.
still don't know what the tears are, Maker.
Then listen well. Long ago, the Creator formed the mountain, the Stone Father. For eons, that mountain towered over the abyss. From the mountain's depths flowed raging fire, and from its peaks, pure water. Where the two met, the mountain grew. And from that came the first world, the Maker's realm.
The tears belong to this mountain, then?
Aye. And still we forge as the Stone Father did. With his fire and tears, we can build nothing without them.
Y'all some dependent motherfuckers. I'll go up here and talk to her and see if she's got any new dialogue for us right quick. Damn it.
You have what was old is new again.
Well, okay, then I was trying to see if you had any dialogue, but I mean,
if we just make use of the business then. My thanks. I will offer this to the forest.
So we're gonna sell, because there's other stuff we can use to level up possess with if we need to. And what level am I? Am I level 4? That sucks. Could have sworn we were level 5 already, but I guess not. Anyway, y'all, this is King Max, and I'm signing off for now. I will see y'all later.